Let's pray together. Dear Holy God and Father in heaven, for this new day, we're thankful. We're thankful that each minute is full of your steadfast love and your mercies. And we're thankful that we have the promise that each new day those are in great abundance in our lives because of you, because of your desire to know us and to bless us. We're thankful for the time we can set aside this week to be together, to grow, to focus, to challenge each other and to challenge ourselves. We're thankful especially for this period of time we've set aside this morning. And we pray that for these few minutes that we'll set aside all the things that could dominate our thoughts to focus on you, to focus on your word, and focus on what you would have us to do because of your goodness and because of what you tell us in your word. Help us to be better people because of this time that we spend together in study and worship this morning. We're thankful for each young person, each soul, each adult who's here, and we pray that you'll bless each life. We thank you for Philip, and we thank you for his preparation. We thank you for his heart, and thank you for his life, and pray that we'll be blessed from his time of study this morning as we dive into your word. We thank you most of all for the gift of your son Jesus, to bring us to you. And we're thankful that we can approach you so humbly in prayer this morning. And it's in his sweet name we pray. Amen.
Good morning. Kind of want my son to come up here and introduce me, but I'm afraid to give him a microphone. So that was awesome, by the way. I heard you sing Let It Go in Hakuna Matata, so I know you're warmed up. So if you would, go ahead and stand up. I'm going to praise God together this morning.
Jesus,
God has a plan for me. Father, there are many emotions that come in tonight like tonight. As Father, we stand before these young people and see their beauty, we see much deeper than just the physical. We know there is so much you can do with their lives. And Father, it is with heightened anticipation that we dream of a group of young people like this infecting the world with the greatest thing that's ever been, the good news that a person can be saved. As you take their gifts and their skills, their talents and their passions and hone them into your likeness, we pray, Father, that you will bless their lives. And Father, when things don't go as they wish they would, we pray that they will still be people of faith. Help them to not get distracted from the cross and the Christ, and to keep their focus on you, on Him, and the gift that we have of salvation. Help us to not let anything get in the way of the gospel. And Father, I pray that you'll bless John tonight. Thank you for how you use his talents. But Father, it's not his singing, it's our singing that brings you honor. And as he leads us in that singing, help us to realize that we're not here just in an event, but that we're praising you in worship. And do bless our brother David when he speaks to us tonight. We love you. We're thankful that we know you and that you've changed our lives for the better. In Jesus' name, amen. Let's sing.
All right. Let's go ahead and get everybody to stand up here a little bit here. Shout out.
Hallelujah, shout hallelujah, shout hallelujah. Bless you, the Lord. Shout hallelujah, shout hallelujah, shout hallelujah. Bless you, the Lord. Sing out loud to God. The people shout before his throne. Hallelujah. Sing out loud to God. Yeah. Surround us, Lord.
so many things that happen in our lives that distract us, that pull us away, that take our focus off of your son, to take our focus off of the things that we know to be important in life. And Father, as we go through the service tonight, and not just the service tonight, and not just the activities that we're going to have, and not just tomorrow, but Father, we pray that we will, that you will give us the strength to be the people that you want us to be, that we will be that light to this dark world. And Father, we pray that whatever is in our lives that is keeping us away from you, Father, we pray that you will take it away. Father, we pray that you will help us recognize what it is, and that you will give us the strength to grow from it, that you will give us the strength to rise above that. And as we continue on in our journey, Father, we pray that we will leave those things that pull us away from you, and we'll leave those in the past. And Father, we will push forward to you. Father, we know that none of this is possible without the sacrifice of your son. We know that without him, we're still lost. Father, we know that without him, we're still helpless. And Father, we praise you and we thank you for that sacrifice. None of us in here know what it's like to give up a child for just one person. But you gave it up and gave him up for all of mankind so that we could be with you in heaven. Father, we pray that we will never forget that sacrifice. Father, we pray that we will always remember it and always keep it on the forefront of our mind. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. This may be a new song for some of you here. If you know it, I want you to sing it out a little bit. You were
despised, you were rejected, Lord, those who passed by, even the burden they placed on your side. Such was the suffering you bore. Yeah.
it'll begin making you look more like Jesus tonight than what you looked even when you walked in here. He's still working on me. Praise God. He's still working on me. If we can help you in any way, come as we stand, as we sing.